Hi, my name is Tai Tan Vo, and I'm from Sacramento, California.
Hey, my name is Jay Valia, and I'm from Orange County, California.
Hi, my name is Theodore Lee, and I am from Ann Arbor, Michigan.
Hi, my name is Kevin Watson. I'm originally from Eau Claire, Wisconsin, but I've lived here in Las Cruces for the past 2 years.
Hi, my name is Leandra Patiachi, and I'm from Sacramento, California.
I would like to be a DO because I want to bring the holistic approach to family medicine.
I chose the Burrell College of Osteopathic Medicine because living here and working in Las Cruces for the past couple of years, I got to see some of the great things that all the school and the organizations were doing for outreach for the community and for the people, and it was something that I really wanted to be a part of.
I have a bachelor's degree in nutrition science from UC Berkeley.
I have a bachelor's degree in neurobiology, physiology, and behaviors at UC Davis.
I want to be a DO because I love the OMM that's incorporated. I love the patient-centeredness. I love the hands-on approach. I think it really makes a really strong bond between patient and provider, and it's something that makes me really excited.
I will be able to practice OMM techniques that I wouldn't be able to learn elsewhere and apply that to my future practices.
I chose Burrell College of Osteopathic Medicine because I felt right at home and because of how diverse everybody was and how inclusive I felt.
Because when I was looking over different school, different statement, the missions really stand out to me because it's in Spanish, which I think is really important because that highlights that the school really cares about the population is serving, being mostly the Spanish Hispanic community.
I chose the Burrell College of Osteopathic Medicine because I like how they focused on serving the underserved communities, and that's something that I'm really passionate about.
I have a bachelor's degree in neuroscience from the University of Michigan.
I have a bachelor's degree in biology from St. John's University in Collegeville, Minnesota.
And I'm a first-year medical student.
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 And I'm a first-year medical student.